poster, make it look. Wow. I bet the. If I was as homely as this. I don't think Bane begin. A sheriff puts up. This guy's a real evil. Like that, like Bob.
Great job! You just became a criminal fly!
Okay, I just need to get up to that banner. Of all the things to get busted for, I can't believe it's banner dumping. Okay, there's the banner.
I just need to knock those clothespins off.
Hold your fires, boss!
Down there is the scribbling,
lolly thieving outlaw I've been looking for!
Ah, well, amigo. You just booked yourself a permanent room in this stony lonesome.
Looks like it's up to me to recon the area. I need to get some shots of that prison, but I better keep a low profile. I don't want to alert the guards. Sly and Tennessee Kid Cooper are in that high tower. Huh? 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 unless I'm mistaken, that is definitely a munitions dump. Very handy. Some structural weakness along the rear wall.
Okay, kids, stand clear.
All right. I guess break time.
Why am I the only one with a ball and chain here?
Listen, friend, you're planning on hanging me tomorrow. You want a trade? I'll just stay right here and lend you my moral support. I'll wait by the door while you work this way. I'm staying put for the time being.
Why, it appears that archway in front of...
So, tell me about Sheriff Toothpick.
Toothpick? Shady son of a gun is crookeder than a sack of corkscrews. Plus, he fooled me for that bank job and took the gold himself. No. as a Cooper the second I laid eyes on you.
Thanks, but Tennessee, we need to go. You ready?
Well, not really.
Whoa!
Okay, I need to keep up with this guy. I better stay close, but out of direct sight.
Woo-wee. I need to get myself a nice, cool drink. Pronto.
I really need to equip this chair with air conditioning.
Is feeling mighty unsatisfied. When is the next shipment of Cuban lollies going to show?
On second thought, I should have gone with a sombrero.
One thing's better than some gold, and that's a lot of gold.
I wish I could grow a real mustache.
Huh? Ooh-wee. I need to get myself a nice, cool drink. Pronto.
Should be right around this bend.
I need more clock speed. Better use the speeder code. Time for that upgrade, encoding gauge. Updating physics code module. And voila! Elastic projectiles! R2 button while moving the ship, I can close a damaging laser loop
for this around
the target. Looks like I should just go with the electron flow in this thing. Yikes, just looking at that wormhole is making me dizzy. I better steer clear of that. Laser loop around multiple switches would do the trick. This lock requires a data key. This ought to do the trick. This data key should fit that lock. The gate is open. Time to dock the ship. Security, thy game is hacked. Awesome, Murray! Okay, Tennessee, you're up.
Shoot, I'll be in and out quicker than a hyperactive rattlesnake.
Hey, guys! This door's kinda... heavy.
Blue need to get reacquainted. Let's see. First, I need to press and hold the L1 button to enter targeting mode. Once in targeting mode, I can use the right stick to place the cursor over a target. Then I just press the R1 button to pull the trigger. Yes, sir. It's all better make tracks before old Toothpick finds out. I wonder what old Toothpick is cooking up in here. This big old door. This one's tricky. I need to shoot all those locks at the same time.
You're a regular Jedi, Tennessee. Tennessee tried jumping to a different rail using the X button. Tennessee, I'm detecting a strong electric current on the rail. Keep your eyes open. Stop that electricity, Tennessee.
Well, I'm faster than a jackalope with his tail on fire! Ain't no better way to get around!
got your back, pal. This place looks pretty rough.
Will do. See you inside. Look thirsty. Jeez, this is making me thirsty. I knew it was a good match, but not this good. It's like they just crawled out of the desert.
Stay off the floor.
I know you're still here.
Partners got an ace up his sleeve, and we're about to go all in. This trump card's going to crush Cooper and the rest of his clean jumping gang. We's going to learn a mew dog yank a rattlesnake's tail, lest you're looking to get bit. Then we are going to finish loading up the train and haul our sweet little kisters out of this one-horse town. Once we get that loot back into present day, I, Toothpick, going to be worth millions! Oopsie.
Dang it, boss! Would you watch where you're pointing that thing?
Are you talking to me?
Whoa, boss, whoa! I'm sorry, I didn't mean nothing!
Thank you.
kicks lower than a snake in a ditch. Rescuing pretty ladies is a hobby of mine anyway. To meet you, ma'am. Why, I'm Tennessee Kid Cooper.
Don't tell me. You're a Cooper, right? I knew it.
Yes, ma'am. Bentley told me you...
Stop calling me ma'am. The name's Inspector Fox. Wait, Bentley's here?
Well, looks like they're right behind us.
Carmelita, I'm glad you're okay.
Why, that conniving little...
Much obliged for a helping hand, Inspector Fox. Let me run these banditos over to prison, and I'll be back for you, all in lickety split. Of course, you feeling neighborly? You could just turn yourselves in.
As much as I like the idea of Sly in a cell, nobody kidnaps Inspector Carmelita Fox and gets away with it.
I reckon that also includes tying her to a runaway stage?
Watch it! I'm in no mood for smart remarks. Now, are you ready for another mission, Tennessee?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, I mean, I surely am, Inspector Fox.
This river is dangerous, but it leads back to the prison. Way I figure it, they won't be expecting us to come this way. Are you sure you're up to this, Miss Fox?
That's Inspector Fox? But just call me Carmelita. Thanks for the rescue, by the way.
My pleasure. Inspector? Are you some kind of sheriff? How'd you get mixed up with Sly?
It's a long, complicated story. Right now, I need to rescue that ringtail, so I can wring his neck.
Ooh-wee, you are feisty. You remind me of this one little gal who...
So, what's this prison like, anyway?
Well, plenty of fire, for starters.
Terrific. Let's get going.
Not a chance. I just press the R1 button to pull the trigger. And
you got him on the run now, Carmelita!
His furry tail!
Get hit, Carmelita!
I cannot wait to give that ninja a piece of my mind.
Can't beat the Tennessee.
Tennessee!
Kid.
This way!
This is really a monster. Beauty that can't be messed with. Looks like we got company, Miss Carmelita, and not the friendly kind. I'll keep the rat still, and you blast those dang jackalopes.
Attacker
great shoot! You're messing with the wrong outlaw. Time's a wasting. Pick it up, Tennessee. Get your boots on, gang. Tennessee's on the way.
Tennessee, this way.
Carmelita, are you all right?
I am. No thanks to you. I should leave you in that cage after what you pulled, Sly Cooper.
I know. Look, I can explain everything.
Why, if it wasn't for this handsome and charming gentleman, I wouldn't even be here.
Aw, shucks.
Handsome and charming? Really? Look, Carmelita, I know...
Save it, Sly. All I want to know right now is how I get back to Paris.
Actually, Carmelita, I was more curious how you got here in the first place.
But guys, where's the van?
We'll have to track it down later, Murray. Now, what were you saying, Carmelita?
It's a long story, Bentley. Let's get moving and I'll tell you.
Flea bags!
show these folks some real speed.
You can do this, pal! You better get on the ball, Sly.
Keep the ball spinning, Sly. Can't slow down now.
Faster, Sly!
Why do I feel like I'm back in prison?
That's it, Sly! Keep pushing!
This definitely reminds me why I prefer picking pockets.
Come on, Sly! Get your back into it! Sly, time is running out!
I'm in the circus.
No time for jokes, Sly. You better get moving.
Better keep an eye out for that jackalope.
We're in a time crunch here, Sly. You can do this, pal.
Oof, even my tail is tired. This is the craziest race I've ever seen.
Hurry up! The clock is ticking!
Oh, my legs feel like spaghetti.
You better get on the ball, Sly!
Time to show these folks some real speed.
Faster, Sly! Come on, Sly! Get your back into it!
Ball spinning, Sly.
Come on, you've almost got this race won!
Can't slow down now.
Almost there, Sly. Don't stop now!
Have to keep my focus. Time to wipe the grin off this clown's face. Show this big jerk how to shoot. Don't call me Top Shot at Interpol for nothing. It actually helps if I picture Sly's face on the targets. Easy. The only thing this creep will be kissing
what
is that.
The? This ain't half.
in my hiding. All right, time for a hack attack. Yes, I'll have those whistles ready.
Trigger finger is twitching. Woo-wee! This heist is gonna be my biggest yet. Stealing the gold I should have took. I'm gonna wipe that smirk right off Toothpick's face.
dodge this wrecking ball.
Move now!
Try jumping, old small whirlwind!
I should dodge these whirlwinds.